Hi, welcome again to my channel Clash of. So, I was created a second character. I mean third, but in the second character I got another place, other map, a bug. And I am again there that with the first character was bugged. You see, I was talk with the Lumber and I was fighting a little bit with some small monsters, and I beat her and she opened me the way. How you see? Now I ask me, I must be honest, and I must I don't know where I will get again a bug. I'm afraid a little bit too. The problem is, I think the mostly bug you get, I was try it in the second character, second child too. You get mostly bug if you during a quest, you beginning, and maybe I will say you have to go offline, or you wait on and in game, but the game log out you. I think there, then it happened something. I can't say really what 100% is, but I was tried. Then you get the bug, that quest, that you don't know where is your quest progress. Something happened and it will be bugged, or maybe you, something is just not there that I have to be there. And the first character I was here, it didn't say me. I think yes, but I was, yeah, I know. I was just on stand screen on game, and the game was logged out me of the game. And the next time, if I was there on log in and try to play, I saw this bug. And that way, it's really too stupid. But I think mostly if you get a quest or progress, game progress, I think it's better you log out after you finished your quest and you're going to city. I think here is the city. I think name is, wait a minute, Stormfall. Yeah, you can go there if you finish, for example, here this quest too, and you can hear something maybe to talk with Damascus or something like this. Then you can log out. Better you log out yourself before the game log out you. I'm not sure, that's not 100% information, but I was trying something and it happened my second character too, but not here in other map. That way I want to review you a little bit about this. Now it's okay, and let's see what happened if I continued and which map I will get back again. I hope not. Let's see. It's a really nice game. It's too sadly that the game being a bug like this in story. That's not really nice. Okay, guys, I will say I hope it will be in your game every time nice too. At the moment it's happening. It's okay. You see, it's the new. Okay, I got my name Buckham. I know I can. I think you understand what does mean. But you see, it's 32. My first character was 36. Now I level again. Okay, it's okay. It's no problem. One day, I have time. At the moment, I am not working. That's happened. Okay, guys. I will say whatever you play, whatever you do, have fun, have a nice time, and see you next game. Ciao.